Narrated Abu Huraira. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "There are two words which are dear to the Beneficent, Allah, and very light, easy, for the tongue, to say, but very heavy in weight in the balance. They are, SubhanAllah wa bihamdihi and SubhanAllah al-Azim."